Southern Charm Star is out on bond this morning. Authorities arrested John David Madison Saturday during a traffic stop. We're told he had a warrant for his arrest on a violation check law from the Charleston County Sheriff's Office. According to the police report, the check was violated at Harvest Pure in Mount Pleasant. A judge set bond at $570. Madison is due back in court January 23rd.